Hello from Cherries. It's time to learn another nice technique in Illustrator, clipping mask. We learned it in Photoshop before. Using clipping mask, we can put an image inside a text or a shape. Here, I have a text layer written clipping mask. The other layer is an image that we want to have it inside the text. First, we drag the text over the image and select both the image and the text. Now, let's open Object menu and click on the Clipping Mask and then Mask. Perfect! To adjust the image behind the text or the text over the image, simply open the Object menu and from the Clipping Mask menu select Edit Contents. Now, move or transform the text or image to get the desired design. This is one of the most learned techniques for anybody using Adobe Art Tools. Hope you like this technique in 1 minute.